nagsimula pala ako maglaro ng volleyball, pinangarap ko nang maging national team. Pangarap naman ng bawat atleta yung ma-represent ang bansa nila. Walang mas masarap na feeling. Ngayon, mas prepared kami kasi maraming private corporations ang tumutulong sa team namin tulad ng Rubisco.
Ibang level na to, Pilipinas na indala. Hindi school, hindi club team, hindi sarili, Pilipinas. Araw-araw dapat may natututunan. May nababago, may progreso. Lahat kailangan talagang pagtrabahuan.
Hindi ko alam if mananalo kami. Ang alam ko lang na kaya natin manalo. Malalakas yung mga kalaban, pero hindi tayo magpapatalo. Pilipino,
mabilis, mauutak, malakas na loob, maganda samahan ng partners, yun yung kailangan para manalo. Minsan, hindi importante kung malakas ka pumalo. Yung tanong, kaya mo lagpasan ang mahihirap na sitwasyon.
This team has some of the best players and coaches that the Philippines has to offer. And with all their preparation and sacrifice, I have no doubt that they are more than ready. Ready to give their all. I have no doubt they will make us proud. They'll make the Philippines proud this SEA Games 2019.